Today, guys, we have a new member joining the server, and on top of that, we have updated the world to 1.18, meaning that we're going to explore all the brand new biomes and goodies that are out here in the server. But before we do that, before we announce the new member, we got to decorate the inside of this house. You guys pretty much roasted me, flame me for not doing it in the last episode like I said I would. Just got kind of carried away because the outside, as we all know, is beautiful. Is one of the best houses I've ever made. Probably the best house I've ever made. But the inside, there is no inside. We've got no furniture. We've got literally nothing other than the vault down here, which even then, it's kind of barren. So definitely gonna be decorated the bedroom, probably this area, and then maybe we'll work on the outside little balcony here. All right, first things first, we're making this a double bed because, you know, even though we're not sharing it with anyone, we can still sleep in luxury. Let's see. Yeah, I think it looks pretty good, pretty swell. Maybe. Ooh, hold up. You gotta have a crafting table in your bedroom. You just have to. Can I put that? Oh, we could put lanterns right there. Very good, very good. And then we got a painting. Can that fits perfectly? But I don't really want. Okay, we don't want that one. That's the same. Is that it? Is that the only painting that is that size that goes there? Okay, what about this? Oh, that is just creepy. Okay, what if we do this? All right. I kind of like this spider one though. Maybe we can get something cooler. Ooh, okay, that's cool. I don't even know, it's just a skeleton. It's still a little creepy, but you know, it's cool. And then I need more sugarcane, more paper, because I want to add some bookshelves somewhere in here. And we don't have any. We don't have any, but I do know a place that has a sugarcane farm. So let's see if we can just you know, quietly take a few pieces of sugarcane without anyone noticing. Oh, look, it's already turned on and waiting for me. How nice. All right, let's see. That's fine. It's not even a stack. It's not even a stack. Like, he's got two sides. Yeah, look, we'll do this, you know. I don't have anything to leave. Listen, I buy a bunch of books from his shops, okay? It's okay. He takes my diamonds anyways. How many books can I make with this? 15? It's 5 bookshelves, I think. We only have enough wood for 2, but yeah. All right, that's good. It just, listen, I don't think he's using it. And if no one tells him, you guys don't snitch on me, well, we're good. We're chilling. Just don't snitch on me, please. And we're gonna need some of these. Let's see, where I'm gonna put these. That looks okay. Like, I don't know. Something's gotta go right here. Then if I can put like a flower pot right here, we'll be chilling. So we'll do that in a second. And we needed the red wool because I wanted to add some carpet. I feel like carpet is like underutilized, but I never use it at least. But I think it's pretty sick, pretty clean, pretty snazzy. There you go, little red carpet flooring. I'll take it. Looks good. And yeah, just need a flower pot. And there's clay right here in the middle. I don't have any grass on here, any dirt. That's fine. We'll just take a bit. We actually took a little bit too much, but that's okay. And then something I kind of forgot to do, honestly, was just these outside decorations continuing around the back of the house. All right, so we did a few external things. We added some flowers. We added some chairs on the porch. Added some more windowsill things. I just need a silk touch pickaxe, and all this will be grass. And then same here on the back, we added a few more touches. There's a good bit of stuff I still need to do, but I'd honestly want to focus on this inside part for right now. And so the plan is to have, oh, that actually looks kind of cool. Brewing stands right here. Actually, I think we extended one. Do some like this. Let me get some barrels going on. I like it. Blends in. Looks pretty cool. Slap on some item frames. Set this little workbench on the side. And I'm going to be honest, for the time being, I don't really know what to put here. So we're just gonna slap down this area rug. I don't have any blaze rods. I don't know anyone on the server has blaze rods, but trust me, we will have a brewing situation here. And then I already have like all my furnaces and stuff down there. So I don't really know what to add like right here. It's kind of hard to figure a use for this. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section below what we should add here. And then I'm thinking an outdoor fire pit. Like, this can't be a bad idea, can it? I mean, it is wooden, but it's not gonna burn down. I don't know, I feel like having a little fire pit here is pretty cool. Ooh, we could honestly, since this room isn't being used for anything other than just for show, we can honestly lower this down a bit. and make it look like that. I like this. I don't know, 6 might be a lot, but you know, keep it nice and toasty. So we are not done by any means. We still have to put a kitchen down here, some other stuff, and figure out what to do with this room in this area and outside, but it's a start. All right, everyone, we're here with the brand new member on Craft Night. Guys, been begging to get someone else on the server, and we did it. We finally got someone else, 5th member of the server. It's already been on the all right, he's peeking out. He wants to be on camera. It is,
oh my god, Ducky the Gamer. I'm on his channel. There's no way. I've never been here before.
Good old Aeolus, the partner in crime.
The real duck.
Okay, the real duck. No. Your skin, right. I'm not gonna lie, your skin's kind of drippy. You got the boots, you got the
these are Louis Vuitton, by the way. Check out the back there. Stitched, you know, hey, Balenciaga.
Look, I got the D stitched on there.
What does that D stand for? Dumb?
Okay, all right. Anyways, welcome to the have you been here to the to the spawn area?
Kaz showed me like a tour last night, and he did show me your shop. So you went to woodcutting. What made you decide to become a lumberer?
I needed diamonds. Some sorts. People said they needed wood.
And I seen a formula assumed his role as the book person of the server.
As the librarian, yep,
man,
yep.
Of his money.
Yep, he's back. I mean, listen, he knows. He knows he made bank on the last one, and people need books.
Wait, I want to show you. So this is where I'm building my house.
Okay.
What do you think? What do you think?
Oh, is it in the side of this little dirt hill right here? Nice.
No. But I'm going to put it right here.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
So have you heard the story yet of like how I built a house?
I heard you just went off on your own. You went crazy. You built a house and then you didn't realize we were living over here in this town.
Do you want to go see it? I can take you on the journey, and you can see my box that I built. Hey. That I put blood, sweat, and tears into.
I'd love to.
And also, I just want to say, you know, I don't want to finesse. You know, Kaz did give me a craft night gift. Like, where's my gift? You know what I mean? Like, is Ducky, are you really going to leave me hanging? Because
what?
You should really, like, make a friend out of me. You know how
was
I get
his
down.
The boots? Did he give you some boots?
No. Look what's in my hand, buddy. He's spoiled me rotten. I'm just in his payroll.
Okay.
So, 10 diamonds, and I'll be your friend.
10
too, we'll
diamonds? Bro, I might actually have, like, one. I don't even know how many I have. What I need this? To go mining. Right, oh, well, by the way, how you like this? Is this a good bridge? You like this bridge?
Yeah, Kaz built that, right?
This is all me, baby. That's my bridge.
No, I don't believe
that's this. My, hey, that's my bridge.
Hold on. I don't believe this. Hold on. We need to do some inspection here. I just got to look at the overarching design of this bridge.
Okay.
Now, give me 1 second. I'm going to go ahead and head over to this bridge.
Listen, Kaz built that bridge, and I took a lot of inspiration from it. Inspiration.
A lot of inspiration.
Listen, I wanted it to look similar. I obviously did that on purpose because I didn't want to just have two bridges looking completely different. So I was like, all right, he's good. You know, learn from the best. That's what I did. I learned
that's
a
fair,
lot.
That's fair. Okay, so good. Where are we gonna go see this, or what do you want to do, Ducky?
If you know the way back,
we're gonna try.
No.
Come on an adventure with me. All right, get ready. This is the big reveal.
This is the big Aeolus base. You're clowning my base, so we'll see.
No, wait, this wasn't finished, okay? I don't want to hear anything. Listen, this was the base house.
Okay.
I just need you understand. Okay.
I get
Craft
it.
Night, the original Craft Night, I had this great vision. I started with a box like this, and then I built a base bigger than yours. I don't know if
I know. I remember you had a whole colony going on.
I had this vision. I was looking around right here. I was feeling the inspiration, the towers, the town. And then I got started with this, you know.
Yeah.
Nice little birchwood floors.
The classic.
The classic box.
Let's see what we got. We got some wood, stone tools. All right.
I was going to expand. And you know what? I had this great, passionate experience of building this. And then it got taken from me by reality. And I guess it's what it is.
And then you look off for the last time at the view you wish you had.
Exactly. I do wish I had this view, actually. The water
is a little, yeah. It's kind of nice. It's kind of good.
But I think I'm not going to scrap this completely because I do want to, like, build a lot of stuff, but, like, that's, like, not just in the spawn city. So I might just, like, keep expanding
Keep the portal here.
and just be like my little workshop area.
I like it. I like the vision.
Yeah, man. This is what I'm doing right now. I'm super excited to be back and just kind of dominating the server again. This is how it goes.
Okay, listen, I've been practicing, okay? I've been working on my craft as a Minecrafter. You know, we're undefeated in the mining aspect, but building, we were lacking for sure.
Right. I mean, I just want to find the best way to make diamonds as fast as possible. And then,
well, listen, you can watch my video that I uploaded yesterday, how to find diamonds in Minecraft 1.18.
I did actually watch that video. I did.
Little pop quiz. Like, what's the best Y level to mine at? He said, gotta go study. Beer back.
I think it's negative 66. Am I wrong?
Yeah. You'd be outside of the map. 12. Nope, that's colder.
I got it. 52. Negative 52. Yep.
Ooh, warmer, warmer?
55, yeah.
Ooh.
It's 56. Like,
it's 58.
58, yeah.
But you guys didn't hear that from me. You guys gotta go watch the video.
So we figured out the portal mystery.
That was, yeah. I didn't know the Nether reset. I was really scared because since I was doing the updating this time, I was scared all this was going to reset. And I forgot to back it up before I hit the update button. So if this all was gone, then that would have been a problem. Yep, but it's so, not. So we're good. We're vibing.
So now it's time to take over the city, you know, and I have my mansion up there and definitely going to be better than your house. That's what Kaz made. He made sure to tell me, like, make sure it's better than Ducky's house.
That's fine. I mean, that's a pretty low barrier, to be honest. And everyone's house is better than mine, but that's okay. I gotta put you on my payroll or whatever I have. Whoa, wait, I have 2 stacks of diamonds? Since when did I get this? All right, I forgot. How much did Kaz give you?
5.
Ooh. There you go. Under the table, you know, just a little welcome present. Yeah. Not too shabby, right? You know, you're my friend, right? Yeah. Are we friends? Please?
Yeah, I'm excited, man. I'm excited to be a part. And, you know, just let me know if you have any work for me to earn in this city. Even the dirty work.
Ooh. Yeah, we might have some devious licks going on here soon. Love to see. So, yes, Aeolus is the new member on the server. If you guys haven't already checked him out, if you're not already subscribed to him, go down his link and channels along with, as well as every other member's stuff will be down below in the description so you can check them out, check out their content, their videos, all that good stuff. Now, the new biomes are spawning thousands and thousands of blocks away because we've loaded him about 1,000 to 2,000 blocks in each direction. So we're heading to the Nether. We're going to run a few hundred, maybe 1,000 blocks, make a portal, hop out, and hopefully we'll be in some cool new biomes. Now, rather than running through the Nether, I'm at Y120 just mining my way through because I do not trust myself trying to run through the Nether and not get killed. All right, we're about 600 blocks out and we should be able to be spawning in some new chunks. That's pretty much the hope of this. So when we go through the portal, we'll go to a brand new area of the map we've never been before. It's going to generate chunks. Obviously, hopefully some of these are going to be the new biome chunks. And, okay. I don't know what the heck this is. We do have enough obsidian for 2 more portals. Well, oh my god, yo, man, the powdered snow. I can't. Yo, get me out of this. Whoa, so what biome is this? This is just the plains biome. Oh, okay, now I'm in the snowy slopes biome. So yeah, this is one of the new features where if you're in it, oh my god. Bro, wait, how do I get out? Yo, how do I get out of this? Oh my god. Dude, you just fall down to the bottom. That's actually so scary. Okay, but yeah, but if you're in here for a while, for long enough, your screen freezes and then you start taking damage. So look at my hearts. My hearts are frozen right now. And so it's basically like you're drowning. You can like freeze to death. Bro, that is... Okay, dude, I didn't mean to do that. What the heck? Let me out of here. All right, new biome. Cool. Don't want to hop in there again. Is this all powdered snow? There's no way. It's all powdered snow? Okay, some of these are like regular snow blocks. All right. And it's weird. It's just next to like an ocean and like the plains. It's just snow out of nowhere. It's so odd. I mean, it's cool, but it's odd. So, I think this is powdered snow. Let's see. Nope, it's regular snow. I don't know how to tell the difference. Okay, some goats are spawning over here. That's good, I guess. Good to know. Don't see any crazy cool biomes. So I think we're gonna hop in the portal, head back and see if we can't find find something a little bit cooler. All right, we're another few hundred blocks out in the same direction, and something cool. I don't even know what that's gonna be like. Just a big cave, a big cliff, something like that. That's the whole caves and cliffs update, and I have seen neither of those. Okay. Well, my wish has been granted as we have spawned in a big cave. All right. Why -8? I was at Y120 in the Nether. How are we at -8? What biome are we in? We're in the deep ocean biome. That's why. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, we can still explore. We have one more portal to chuck out. Like, especially since we're in a deep ocean. It's not the kind of cave I'm looking for. So we're gonna take our 2 diamonds. We're gonna head back in. We're gonna keep going. All right, our last Nether portal available for us to use. This should put us at around 10,000 blocks away in the overworld, around 1,200 blocks away in the Nether right now. So we're crazy far away. And I hope that means something crazy cool. Nope. Whoa. Okay. This is a new... That's why is that birch tree so tall? What the heck? All right. I'm determined, though, to find something sick. A big cave, a big cliff. A jungle biome is nice. Is this a jungle biome? Sparse jungle. That's new. It's a new biome. I'll take it. Oh, yes. I was about to say, this is looking like the same old Minecraft I've been playing my whole life. Where's something cool and big and... There it is. We found something. Whoa. Caleb's fell in there. Trippy. I'm pretty sure I'd die if I took that fall, so can't do that. Dude, it's like a little skyblock island. What the heck? It looks so cool. Oh, dude, finding a huge hilly desert, if those are a thing, would be sick. I see a ravine. We found the cliff. Now let's see if we can find the cave we've been looking for. Oh, buddy. Is this... It looks like it's the entrance to one big cave. Let's check this over here. Ooh. Yo. Oh my god. That goes so far down. I can make this. We're gonna make this. We're gonna make this. Holy, how do I don't even know how to get out. Honestly, I'll just dig up. I'll dig up and get out, and we'll be fine. Bro, this is a massive. Dude, I think massive is like an understatement. Let me see if I can see the top right here. Yeah, the caves up top with all the stone look pretty similar to how they used to be before 1.18. But as soon as you mix in the deep slate, it just gets so crazy looking. I'm trying not to burn by lava really quick. Oh my gosh. What I really want to do is I really want to find a lush cave, which I think those are still... You can obviously find them. It's still a bit rare. Pretty hard to find and discover. Okay, a little lava lake. Honestly, didn't even know those things. These things still existed. Yo, I'm going to explore that. This mine shaft. Whoa. Little dripstone cave. Dude, it's just a geode. How is that geode just vibing like that? Got to go check that out. Okay, this dude think he's gonna crank 90s with me? Not today. These suspended mine shafts have always been one of my favorite things about caves in Minecraft, and they just look so much more epic with everything. And oh my gosh, like if I were to fall on that, I'm pretty sure I died of fall damage. I had a dripstone damage or something. Still haven't seen any diamonds, which sucks, but it'd be like that sometimes. Oh my gosh, like look at this. What in the world? This just looks so wild. Bro, it's just a geode in the side of a little mountain. You know what? I'm taking these blocks. We're taking these geode blocks back home with me. Can never have too much amethyst, calcite, all that good stuff. All right, listen. We will definitely do a lot more exploring in these caves, but my armor currently, it's average. It's like... It gets the job done, but man, I would not want to die to fall. If I died to fall damage, I would probably never get this gear back. I wouldn't even know where it is. So I think for the caves and cliffs exploring, we saw a cliff, not nearly as big as I wanted to, but we're out of end portals. I don't know how to find any more. No way. Are you kidding me? Did I just dug into a spider? Bro, there are so many spawners in this update. This has got to be some new thing. Yes, sir. Give me that tag. Give me all this loot. Thank you very much. I don't know why I've ran into so many, like, way more mob spawners than I ever have before 1.18. They must have juiced the crap out of the spawn rate or something. And we are back at the surface. All right. Is that just like a really hilly? Oh, it is. Like, this is the really cool stuff, how the terrain generation just goes all wacky and crazy. Like, that's still pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it's just a plains biome, but it's like super tall. Listen, guys, we've got months to explore these biomes and everything 1.18 has to offer. So I don't want to go too crazy in this first episode of 1.18 on the server. If there's any biomes you guys want me to explore, leave them down in the comment section below. Once again, check out Aeolus's channel. He's going to be uploading a ton of content on the server. And with all that being said, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.